Born in 1918 at Cherry Grove in Pendleton County, West Virginia, Clinton Monroe Hedrick began serving in the U.S. Army in September 1940. Hedrick was a member of the Army's 550th Infantry Airborne Division, which saw combat in Africa, Italy, France, and Belgium, including the infamous Battle of the Bulge in January 1945. The 550th suffered so many casualties during those campaigns that it was disbanded, and Hedrick was reassigned to the 17th Airborne Division, where he rose to the rank of Technical Sergeant. In March 1945, Hedrick's company was selected to lead the assault on an enemy position at Lembeck Castle in Germany. Acting in utter disregard for his own safety, Hedrick charged through enemy fire on multiple occasions. He was fatally wounded on March 28, 1945. Due to his heroism, Hedrick was posthumously awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor. He is buried near his hometown with a large memorial in his honor.